They say that greatness is a choice, but what have you chosen? You've been frozen in time and broken in mind. For too long, the same song playing in your head, living in breath, but better off dead. But who said that you didn't have the power? Who said this is not your hour? You've been showered with a steady stream of words that kill your dreams. But since you're still breathing, then someone has lied to you, tried to deny you of your own potential inside you. If you just decide to, let no one deride you. Don't even let them get beside you as you unearth the new you. Stop listening to naysayers and decide to do you. No more pity parties, sob stories, and boohoos. If no one told you that you're great, then let me be the first to. If you develop the thirst to drink from face fountain, you'll develop the might to move mountains. You see, we remove tons of dirt to find 1 ounce of gold. So we'll ask you to remove tons of hurt and just uncover 1 ounce of your soul. You'll set yourself on a true path of excellence, getting out of your passenger seat and driving your own car, reaching for the moon, but maybe only landing among the stars. You see, you have greatness inside you, but you must choose to be great. Blaze a path of excellence, leaving fear in your wake. All you need is already inside you. You just must believe in yourself, grow towards your greatness, and discover your true wealth.